It's been 1 week since an EF2 tornado spun through the Hot Springs area, and now cleanup and recovery efforts continue. City cleanup crews, as well as contractors, busy today removing debris from neighborhoods or docks. Those who are beyond that step are stuck in a bit of a waiting game, and those who have met with their insurance companies are trying to figure out how long it will be before they can move back into their homes. One man, who is also a roofer, says he's been able to get a jump on the repairs to his house.
A lot of people may not have that right now, and I feel bad for them. We try to put people in the dry if their roof has leaks because of this. You know, we put tarps over and at least try to stop the damage until the insurance process goes through.
Fulton and his wife were in bed when that tornado hit and busted the window right next to him. He has a cut from the glass, but otherwise was unharmed. Mm-hmm.